Alluvial fans of Bajadas. These are two closely related landforms. They're depositional, aggradational landforms, and they're both going to form at the base of a mountain. In order to get what's happening, you have to keep this in mind. Remember, every single time that running water slows down, it will deposit material. It doesn't have to actually reach base level in order to begin to slow down and deposit material. If running water goes from a steep landscape, so a steep slope, to a flatter landscape, so a gentle slope, it will begin to deposit material. And of course, part of the premise here is going to be this. When water's coming down a steep landscape, its ability to erode and degrade the landscape is significantly increased in comparison to what happens in a flat landscape where the water slows down and deposits material. As water exits a canyon, coming down out of a mountain, it enters flatter land. Velocity decreases, and because of that, alluvium is deposited. So, forming at the base of a mountain many times, right at the exit point of a canyon, is a physical feature known as an alluvial fan. These are kind of conically shaped depositional features formed at the base of a canyon where water exits a steep landscape. They're called alluvial fans because they look something like kind of an Asian fan. I guess you could say those kind of fans that open up that you can fan yourself with, okay? Bajadas are formed when a series of alluvial fans overlap. So they lose their kind of triangular conical shape and they all glue together into one long area of alluvium at the bottom of a mountain range. I'll show you. This is a diagram of how an alluvial fan forms. If you look, you can see where it says fan, then you can see canyon, okay? And if you look, the yellow indicates that water is coming down out of the canyon, then it enters into that flat landscape, and as it does, it slows down and deposits all of that material that is the alluvial fan that I've circled in red. All of that material that I have circled in red has come from that canyon. So in other words, material has been transported from that area that is the canyon that used to all be filled in at one point, and it's been moved to that flatter landscape. So you have degradation going on where you have the steeper landscape in the canyon where the yellow arrow is indicated, and then you have aggradation happening in the flat landscape where the alluvial fan is forming. Can you see the alluvial fan and the source of the alluvium in this photograph? Take a look carefully. Look carefully. Okay, this is the source of the alluvium. You can see that kind of S-shaped canyon. And of course, that landscape is steep, coming down out of the mountain. The water runs down out of there, erodes the landscape. And then as it reaches that flatter valley floor, it deposits all of that material, which is the alluvial fan that I've circled in that kind of rust color with the orange arrows pointing at it. Now, can you see what's happening there? Take a look at that landscape. This is a little landscape analysis. Kind of cool, huh? Look at that. You point this out to mom and dad and friends and family. Then that white arrow is pointing at a bajada, which is just a series of overlapped alluvial fans. So all of that material there that I've circled formed at the base of those canyons. You can see every one of those canyons is cutting down through the mountains. That material all gets deposited along the base of those mountains. That material is called a bajada.